If you're heading into space, you can't take much baggage. So undergraduate students from Stanford and Brown universities are developing plastic-making bacteria to create building materials in space.
There's a lot of constraints when you're going up into space because mass and volume can lead to really expensive travel. So we're trying to make bacteria that can make plastics and other materials that we can self-fold into whatever astronauts might need. Our team is working on making the plastic polystyrene, which is really widely used. And to do this, we have to figure out what genes are necessary in bacteria. We have to give bacteria the blueprints they need to make this plastic. And then they can make the proteins that we need, which allow us to make the plastic. And then we'll bring this plastic up into space. And then we'll use the sun to heat it up. And then it can fold into all different shapes.
And we're doing this through what we coined as bio-origami. So using biological substrates produced by bacteria that self-fold into useful structures.
It's self-folding, and which means that it can be flat-packed, just like IKEA.
However, unlike IKEA, the assembly would be very simple, and it would save the astronauts time, so they wouldn't necessarily have to be assembling the things that they use in space. And they said that just takes a huge amount of time.
While the students are thinking about astronauts as they create their bio-origami, it's not for practical use just yet. It's their entry into the 2015 iGEM competition.
iGEM is a synthetic biology competition. It's international, and it aims to standardize biological parts into genes in a catalog.
So as you can go to Fry's Electronics and get a capacitor and resistor and put them into this circuit, a goal of bioengineering is to make biology as easy to engineer so you can make these standardized biological parts and put them together to make a more complex gene.
The team earned a gold medal at this year's competition, but it's not all about awards. iGEM is giving the students hands-on experience with real research.
iGEM is really a competition where young undergraduates get to undertake a project of their own and really kind of mess around with things. I hear you're responsible for your own project, and it's a lot more fun because you actually get to have a better taste of what real science is.